and I'm made up that you keep coming back all the time. And I made them myself for you. Your name's Anne.
Originally from the Dingle, Liverpool. Mary had a little lamb.
One of only three. Kind of an outside project.
Good luck.
You come from Liverpool. You come from Liverpool.
Who are you looking at?
Back in the pool.
Robbing Maggie Bay.
We hit the birds.
Let it go, let it go!
What are you doing?
Great.
Great.
It's great to see you again.
What do you think of Liverpool?
It's brilliant. And I'm made up that you keep coming back all the time.
Oh yeah, me too, I love it. Yeah. What do you think of the Beatles?
Favourite band, and I believe you've won all the awards and everything, haven't you?
The Millennium and all that, yeah.
Oh God, you're lovely, you know.
Not bad, eh?
Oh,
a bit too cold for you?
Yep.
Now, this is the lady who gets me my chips, so tell us where you get them.
I get from the chippy around the corner, or the last time I made them myself for you.
You did?
Yeah.
Oh boy. Well, on that note, I think we better stop. See you, love. Thanks a lot.
My name's Anne Williams.
And her name is Anne Williams. Thank you. And Anne from the airport.
That's not me, but the great Anne.
What's your name?
Mark Pauline.
Yeah, where are you from?
Originally from the Dingle. Yeah. Mum lives in Egworth now, but I live out near Chester now.
Okay, what's your favourite city in the world?
It'd have to be, for the people, Liverpool. For the sights, maybe San Francisco.
Okay, what's your name then?
I'm Pauline.
And what's your favourite city?
I would say San Francisco.
What do you think of the Beatles?
Fantastic.
Good group? Woo! Okay, so, alright, well I'll tell you, they might be on some exhibition, so doing like a sound collage and stuff. So, just give us Mary Had a Little Lamb.
Mary Had a Little Lamb. Fleece was white as snow. Everywhere that Mary went, the lamb was sure to go.
Maggie, Maggie, May, they've taken her away.
And she'll never walk down Lime Street anymore.
What's your name?
Ian.
Ian what?
Ian Hartley.
Where do you live, Ian? Doing like a sound collage thing. What's your favourite city then?
It's got a perfect bit of life.
What do you think of the Beatles?
Excellent.
Good group?
So bad.
Not too bad. Okay, no, thanks very much, Ed.
Good luck.
See
you. Car, please.
Hi, Paul.
How are you doing?
Well, all right, man.
Well, I'm doing a sound collage thing for Peter Blake. It's all about Liverpool, so I'm getting these girls now talking Liverpool.
Oh, me?
Yeah.
Oh, there you go.
Yeah.
Do you know what Jeff said? His favourite saying is that I say to Jeff every time I speak to him, I wouldn't have your job, mate, you big clock. And he goes, I think that's just like that. I'm quoting you all over the place, he says.
Lovely.
That was for you on behalf of Gareth. Gareth's actually been through the sound technology programme and now left. And you know, we had In the City this year.
Yeah.
And not to do with Lip, but kind of an outside project. Gareth's band was one of only three. That was shortlisted in the Best Outside Band. And then, oh no,
I haven't got my t-shirt. Alright, I'll go up. What are you going to say then for yourself?
My name is Mike, I come from Liverpool, the posh part of Liverpool.
Oh, right.
I'm a diehard Liverpool fan, and I've just met Paul McCartney.
Hey, what about Everton though?
That's not worth mentioning, is it?
My dad was born in Everton, man.
Lovely.
Here we are, arriving at the cabin. Alright there?
Yeah.
How you doing?
Come on out here.
up to the cabin gig. I can hear music.
Yeehaw!
Hang on, John's just broke the string. Mal, will you come down and fix the seat?
The bit that John finally got.
Oh, well I can get back a bit.
Oh. Yo, John's down.
Vessels in a pig horn. And what happens is the antibodies bind and they activate the series of
proteins. Hang on, John's just broken the string.
And these proteins function as to
you come down and fix the seat.
But in this case,
the bit that John finally got.
Well, I can get back a bit.
Immediately as formed, complement cascade is activated.
Yo, John's down.
Originally from Dingle, Liverpool, there he has, a little lamb.
One of only three.
Liverpool, you come from Liverpool.
And I'm made of coming back all the time.
Good luck.
James Dan.
Originally from the Dingle, Liverpool.
Principal Guidance. On fire or attach an officer concrete to themselves or chain them
to an abrupt halt to that sort of an action.
Let it go! Let it go!
We're now going to walk in one long straight line, okay?